Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you're very much welcome. I know, please, before you guys shoot me, I know I didn't upload a video last week, both on Tuesday and Friday. It was really busy for me, so I didn't have time like to film, edit, upload a video. I'm so sorry, and I am so grateful for all for a couple of people who inboxed me like, are you okay? We've not seen a video from you. What the hell? Where is our video? I was like, whoa. Don't worry. I'm going to film lots of videos. Videos are going to be up. I was just busy and I was tired. I just needed to take, I don't know, some time back and just recharge. Then I come back. So, yeah, today I'm going to be filming the power of makeup. I know I look ashy as hell. Yeah, that's because I've not moisturized, nothing. And I'm going to be using the Huda Beauty foundation as well, so it's going to be, I'm going to be trying her foundation. Of course, as you can see, I have spots on my face, as you guys can see. And yeah, her foundation says it is mattifying, so, and I am very oily, so yeah, I didn't want to apply anything on my skin prior to trying this foundation. I'll show you guys see exactly what it does, if it's worth it or if it's trash. So yeah, and of course, if you've not clicked the subscribe button, what are you waiting for, guys? Like, go ahead, click that subscribe button, and don't forget to click the bell beside it so you get notifications, because clicking the subscribe button is not enough. You wouldn't get notifications when I upload a video. So yeah, let's jump straight into the video. And again, I am no makeup artist. This is just me. This is makeup. I'm just showing you guys the power of makeup. You're going to see like one side of my face, this side where I apply makeup and everything. Of course, I already did my eyebrows. Mm-hmm. I got them waxed earlier today. I already did my one eyebrow, and I also did my eyeshadow. And I succeeded in applying false lashes, guys. I feel like I won an award or something today. Yeah, so that's it. I'll just go ahead and do the rest of my face with this foundation in particular. So yeah, the main focus of this video is this foundation, basically. If you are interested in seeing like a bomb makeup tutorial, I would suggest you visit Tia Mora. That's her name. She's a Cameroonian YouTuber. She is the best. Yeah, so this is not me giving you guys a tutorial. This is just me showing you guys what I think about this foundation. So yeah, let's jump into it. Yeah, this is what the foundation looks like. The packaging looks nice. I like it. It's written on it, Huda Beauty Full Filter Foundation. It says high coverage cream foundation, effortless application, camouflages imperfections and pigmentation, soft focus filter finish. So yeah, the direction says using a pump or less, apply foundation evenly all over the face with a dense brush or beauty sponge. For best application, pair with the Huda Beauty Complexion Perfection pre-makeup base. So yeah, let me go ahead and open it. Oh, and my shade is Gingerbread, the 430N. So yeah, that's my shade. And of course, I already opened it. I had to check it out, guys. I was very pleased with this, I must say. The foundation came with this, a sample of this moisturizing makeup base. And the foundation says it's best to use it with this. So it was a great idea from her to include this. So yeah, let me go ahead and apply it. So I'm just opening it up. So yeah, there's this and this, which I'm going to be, don't laugh at my mirror, guys. Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to be doing just one side of my face, and I put a lot of product, but anyways, it's okay. It does feel very hydrating. And it's got a scent. If you don't like smell, if you don't like a smell in your foundation or lotion, I'm not too sure you're going to like this. It's got a strong scent. So yeah, this is my face after I've applied the moisturizer, and then I'll go ahead with the foundation. This is what it looks like. It's a plastic bottle. I washed a couple of reviews on this foundation. Some YouTubers were like, it looks cheap, you know, for the price. I bought it for 185 dirhams. That's about four. I think it's $40. Yeah, $40. So yeah, when you open it up, it comes with a pump, which is very very practical, you know, because you just have to use the pump to bring out the product. So she said one pump would be enough. So yeah, we're going to put like one pump. So yeah, so this is a pump, guys. I'll go ahead and use that. At the start I showed you guys my scars, so let's see if it covers everything. And I'll be using this brush, like this is the e.l.f. It's a powder brush, but I use it as a foundation brush. So the foundation has got that scent again. I don't mind, so long as the foundation is balm, so long as I love it, I really don't mind the scent. Oh my god, it's blending amazing. Oh my god,
it's blending amazingly.
Oh my god, guys, the foundation is blending amazingly. Wow, like, and it's really matte, like seriously. But I don't think a pump is going to be enough for me. I just don't think so. I can still see the spots on my face. I'll go ahead and add another pump to see if it does cover up like everything. Yeah, so this is another pump which I added. Let me just go ahead and I'll blend that out. This foundation really blends easily. My god, this is like, this is the easiest foundation I've worked with. I've used MAC, I've used the Milani, I've used Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless. Yeah, I've used those. This is the best out of all of them. I cannot. Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? Like, it's really matte. Like, the full filter effect. Yes, that's true. She's not playing you guys, like seriously. My face feels smooth, like just look at it. Look at this side and look at this side. You can see texture over here. How bomb does this side look? Oh my god. Because I know some people are going to, I wouldn't even be surprised if I see the comment section like, why didn't you get Fenty Beauty? I tried Fenty Beauty as well when I went to Sephora, and I was like, I've got dark spots on my face. When I want to wear makeup, I want my foundation to cover up everything, you know. I want to look flawless. I want to, yeah. So I asked them for a sample since I wasn't sure, and they're like, no, we don't have a sample. I was like, okay, cool. If you don't have a sample, fine. I would think about it. I don't know, maybe when I have extra coins to spare, I'll go get it to try it out as well. Because yeah, I've heard people say very nice things about it, and I've also heard people say it is an okay foundation. So I don't know. Yeah, so done. First thing I'll say, very easy to work with, very easy to blend. Second thing, really mattifying. I can't even believe I did not put I can't even believe I applied a hydrating moisturizer before using this foundation. It doesn't feel like I'm wearing foundation, guys. I love it. Like, Huda, she did this. She did. Yeah, people are going to treat her. People say a lot of things about her. She's racist, or she's this, or she's that. I love this foundation. Bomb. This is the best foundation I currently own. Truth be told. I love it, like you guys. So first impression, it's a yes, I love it. I would repurchase this foundation again. Let me just go ahead and use my concealer. This is the Colourpop No Filter Concealer, just to brighten up. And I hope this is my shade. I mean, when I tried it on, I hope so. What do you guys think? Let me know if it blends nicely with my neck. Yeah, let me just go ahead and apply my concealer. I'm just blending out my contour. I don't like a harsh contour, so yeah. Oh, and by the way, I use the sleek face contour kit, medium 885. So this is what it looks like. It comes with a contour and a highlighter as well. So yeah, that's what I just used. I'm in love. I love this foundation. I'll just go right ahead with my Sasha Buttercup. Sasha Buttercup to set my concealer. I'm going in with the same sleek palette. The highlighter is a subtle one. It's not like one of those popping highlighters. Let me know, guys, what I want to get. A good highlighter, a really really good one. Let me know, like, which one you guys would recommend. I mean, Christmas is coming up. I want to get a highlighter, and when I step in somewhere, they would know from my highlighter that Dolly is around. So I'll be using this lipstick, this one right here, for this look today. So yes, guys, this is the final look. This is the power of makeup. You see how I look with makeup on and with without makeup on. This is me all day, every day. If you are my colleague, you will testify, like, this is me every day. I don't wear makeup every day. As a matter of fact, I wear makeup only when I have to. Yeah, so, but at the same time, doesn't take out the pleasure to sit down, pamper yourself, wear makeup, feel nice, look nice. To me, it's all about confidence. If you feel confident without makeup on and you feel equally confident with makeup on, that's what matters. So yeah, what do you guys think? Do I look very different with makeup on, or this is Dolly with or without makeup? I am the same person. What do you guys think? And also, talking about the Huda foundation, do I think it is pricey? $40? Yes, it is, considering that the packaging is plastic, though it has an advantage in the sense that if you're traveling and it drops down, for example, if I drop this foundation down, it wouldn't get broken, unlike maybe a MAC foundation, which will get broken and you may be stranded. So yeah, that's an advantage with the packaging. But I think this is the best foundation I currently own. I love it. Was it worth the money? Yes, it was so worth it. I love it. It's matte. I'm going to wear it for about 6 hours or so before I take it off to see how it reacts with my skin. You know, if you also have a problem with the scent, I don't know, maybe this foundation is not for you, but I think it disappears because I cannot smell it anymore. But the second you apply it to your face, oh my god, it's so strong. The scent is so so strong. So yeah, a yay or a nay, definitely a yay. I'll definitely repurchase this foundation again and again and again. So yeah, that's it, guys. I wanted to thank you guys for watching. Of course, I'll be uploading a lot of content. I am back and I'm not going anywhere. See you guys in my next video. Bye.